टुडेज एजेंडा इज टू कवर द फॉलोइंग टॉपिक्स. व्हाट इज लर्निंग, टाइप्स ऑफ मशीन लर्निंग, सुपरवाइज्ड, अनसुपरवाइज्ड एंड रीइन्फोर्समेंट लर्निंग, डेफिनेशंस ऑफ एआई, एमएल एंड डीप लर्निंग. सो लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज लर्निंग. हाउ वी लर्न सिंस आवर चाइल्डहुड, वी लर्न जस्ट बाई सीइंग समथिंग. सो वी कैन सी वन टू ए एंड बी, एप्पल एंड बनाना, bat, cat, dog, an image of a python. So this is just not an ordinary python. It is the image of green python found in the jungles of Australia. So these are various images shown to us in our childhood and their names are told by someone. So that is how we learn. So let's understand how computer will learn. So if we set an analogy between us and a computer, we learn by seeing something. So we should make computer to see something to learn. So let's understand what computer sees. Import a library of computer vision to read the image. My image is saved at this location. So let's copy the location of the image and put it here. So I have used this R to skip any white spaces or delimiters, and let's write the name of the image. Okay, let's save this program. With .py extension. Okay, now the program is saved, read underscore image .py. So when we run this program, we'll understand what computer sees. So we can see this array of unit 8. You can see a variable name here. So when I open this variable, so this is what computer sees. So this is not an image. These are some values in three columns, so that's we called matrix. So the shape of the matrix is 350 cross 620, which has three different channels. Three is RGB, red, green, blue channels. So an image, so now we can see what a computer sees. It doesn't see an image. It sees a set of intensity values filled in a matrix. So to incorporate learning in a machine, we need to study various algorithms of machine learning. But let's first understand the types of machine learning. First one is supervised learning. A supervised learning is something where teacher is present, who provides the label for corresponding data. So it's the same thing as we have told in our childhood. We have already seen a computer can only see a matrix of intensity values. Therefore, all the ML algorithms are based on mathematics, statistics, and probability. So here we have given a mathematical function f such that x gives to y, where x is data. It is a set of attributes which can define an object, where y is its label. For example, for us, x is this image of a green python, whereas Y is its label. Green tree python is the label of this image. So on the basis of its Y values, supervised learning is divided into two types. One is classification, another one is regression. So classification is something where Y is discrete or categorical variable. A discrete variable can be some names like cat, bat, rat, python. So these are different categorical variables. Whereas regression is something where y is a real number or continuous value. So real number can be a price of something, a rainfall in centimeters, length of a cloth. So that is regression. So that is a real number value. So machine learning algorithms are broadly divided under these two different types. Let's move to unsupervised learning. In unsupervised learning, no teacher is present. It means no training will be given to the machine. The objective here is to find the hidden patterns in the data. Let's see an example. So in this example, we can see many balls of different patterns. An unsupervised learning algorithm make clusters of these balls like this. The example of unsupervised learning algorithms are usually recommender systems which clusters different types of buying patterns in different clusters. Next is reinforcement learning. So reinforcement learning enables an agent to learn in an interactive environment by trial and error method using feedback in terms of rewards and punishment from its own actions and experiences. Let's see the example of reinforcement learning. So we can see here an example of a maze where this deep purple block is the obstacle. This is cheese and this is a trap. So this mouse moves by taking different actions up and down to reach to the cheese, and he needs to avoid the trap. So if he will reach the cheese, then he'll get maximum rewards. Otherwise, his rewards will be diminished. This environment can be formed like this, where rat is an agent. This reward and punishment are cheese and a trap. An environment is a 3x4 maze, and actions are up, down, left, and right. So let's understand the definitions of machine learning, deep learning, and artificial intelligence. Machine learning is a subfield of artificial intelligence. Machine learning is the ability to learn without being explicitly programmed. So it can learn something just by seeing and analyzing the data. Artificial intelligence is the superset of machine learning. The definition of AI says that it is the design of intelligence in an artificial device. So it is an umbrella term for many techniques which can incorporate intelligence in a machine. Third one is deep learning, which is the subfield of machine learning. Deep learning covers neural networks. On providing large data and high computation power, deep learning can find magical patterns from the data, just like us humans.